What's going on YouTube? It's your boy GaaraXCPro back again to bring you another video on Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Blazing. Now, I have 92 stones and we're going to go ahead and start the summoning. I have summoned off cam, which I really should stop doing that because I didn't make a video with the summonings. But yeah, I do a lot of summoning off cam. I should really stop that. But I did get this Haku. Pretty awesome. Haku's ability is amazing, but what can be what's even better is that I pull Gaara off cam. Most people might think Gaara is not all that, but if you go down to this dude and look at his 8 chakra requirement, 10 times to attack towards one enemy in range if they are immobilized, 16 times to attack instead. That right there is really, really good right there. Basically you have to have a extra unit on your team that can mobilize. It sucks that he cannot do that himself, because if he could do that, that'd be really awesome. But this guy, although this guy right here, he's mainly a sealer. He's gonna seal your opponent's attacks and stuff like that. He's gonna give attack reductions. So all that is pretty good. He might not do that much for his 4 key requirement, but I mean, he can land a ninjutsu really early in the game. So, I mean, you can't really hate him for that. The dude requires, he's a 60 cost to use. I will be making a team with him. The best possible unit I'm going to add to his team is actually, let's go to the shop, Kakashi Hatake. And the Kakashi I am talking about is this one right here. Wait, actually not that one. Yeah, this is him. So let me tap on him. And then this is the one I want to add. This guy right here is amazing. 4 times the attack towards one enemy in range and 50% chance of immobilizing for 2 turns. That right there is really great. And then he has his 12 key, which will take forever to get to. 11.5 times attack towards one enemy in range, removes barriers, and 60% chance of immobilization, which is really good. You can turn that up to 70% chance by giving him an extra 10% added to his 10% or 50%. So basically, the 7 chakra requirement would become a 60%, and then the 12 chakra requirement would become a 70%. But I have other characters besides him that can mobilize characters. Other characters like Daru. The black dude, he's not black, but he looks black in my opinion. This dude right here. So, he immobilizes really, really well. He got a 30% chance, which is always immobilizes whenever I use him, because I use him a lot. He's really useful. And he attacks through barriers as well. So yeah, he'd be great to add on the same team as Gaara, which I will be actually making some, I'll make a gameplay on that, on how well Gaara can be used. But other than that, you guys, let's get right into the summoning. We have to pull Ukitaka. I've been trying to pull him since day one. I was able to pull Hasarama on my first multi-summon. I was able to pull Gaara on my 6th multi-summon because he was the guaranteed. But let's just hope we get something good now. Let's go. Alright, so we're about to get into this multi-summon with 25 stones. Pretty awesome. Alright, finally. Sorry you guys, I did not have my my mic in, and it sucks because I think I was talking this whole time and it wasn't like, you know, it might be a change in the audio, so sorry about that. Alright, let's go ahead and get into this. Thank you. good. You got two goals. You got two goals. Are they good? Here we go. What do we get? Crap. Wait. Which one is this one? I believe that's that. Oh, awesome. I believe that's the one I just pulled the other day. Alright, so we got 100 from that one. Alright, so yeah, I think I can accept that Gaara, because I actually needed another one of those. Alright, let's try this 50. So we got a Duke for the Gaara. That's going to be awesome. Alright, here we go. Mass summon. Come on, Sasuke. Oh, hell nah. Oh, hell nah, man. Okay. Oh, that's some trash right there. Oh, they played me. I was played. Every single one of these are garbage. What does this dude do? Yeah, garbage. Wow. So 200. So we finally reached our amount of stones we needed. So looking at this, I'm on my 9th summon, so I get a guaranteed Hashirama if I do this right here. Alright, so it's obvious I'm gonna get a Hashirama. So I'll save that one for later. Okay, I'll save that last summon for later. But other than that, you guys, let's go ahead and get this guy from the shop. The Kakashi Hatake. Alrighty, so I'm gonna go right here. Oh, I forgot to collect my stuff. I forgot to collect it. Alright, there we go. Go to the very top. Alright. So, we finally got our Kakashi. There you go. So Kakashi is gonna be really amazing with Gaara. Once I get that team made up, I will actually make a video on that and show you guys the potential of that team. So there you go. Other than that, you guys, what did you guys think of that summoning? Wasn't the best. Could have been better. But I mean, the summoning is a summoning. So, the last event we're going to do today is we're going to get right into this PvP matching. I see a lot of you guys playing the PvP, and a lot of people have been saying that it's not as good. I think it's pretty fun to play. I mean, there's no other game. I mean, well, there is other games, but this is probably one of the best PvP match game mechanics in all the mobile games I've seen. If you guys know anything better, let me know. I enjoy the PvP match gameplay in this game. Alright, so we're going to do our promotional battle. Alrighty. So this is the team I'm taking with me. The loading is so bad. The loading in this game is so bad. Alright, it looks like everybody's looking together pretty nicely. Alright, so this is me. Let's see what should I do. So he has a Minato that's pretty weak. He's probably going to attack my Minato. They always do. He has the lowest health out of all my characters out there. But he's basically bait. Naruto is basically bait for everybody to like just get in one spot. Now Hashirama can beat that ass. Alright, so I can just do this right here. But I need to beat his ass out. I need to get his ass out of here. Yeah, I had to get his ass out since he was already there, ready to go. So Naruto, his Naruto can't do shit. Okay. Yeah, he shouldn't be able to do anything either. Okay, so I gotta get rid of his Hashirama, because he's trying to get me in one spot, and that's not gonna roll like that. Alright, so I'm gonna switch it up. Bounce, bruh. Alright, follow up attack. Awesome. Alright, so now he's going to try to hit us all in one spot. That's not going to work because of the fact... Okay, he only hits... He's a small range. And only attacks in one. And he missed. Did he? Oh, he did not miss. Oh, God. Oh, God. Mobilize, awesome. Alright, this bitch is here now. So I'm gonna take away, get rid of my arm. Damn. Damn, not cool. Not cool at all. Okay. Me. I need some more key. I'm gonna tear my ass up. I should have took out that girl, cause he wouldn't be able to switch her out. Alright, so I'm not gonna take Hashirama in yet. Not quite yet. Get rid of that bitch. She can't do no ninjutsu attacks, but she can still hit hard. Okay, that's hurting a lot. And he's probably gonna finish off that dude over there. Damn, he's able to attack hard again. Looks like I'm on the losing edge right now, but I'm not giving up. Alright, I finally got rid of that bitch. Thank you. Alright, so I'm about to switch him over, and this guy's gonna attack Gaara. Hopefully, we can finish Gaara off. Thank you. Thank you. There we go. And I almost lost. Oh, my God. Woo. Oh, almost lost that one. Damn. Okay. Thank you. Promotion. Third Dawn. Yeah. Let's go. Going for the second Kakashi. Alright, so the other Kakashi I want to get right here It's a lot better than the previous one I showed you guys that was from the shop. This guy right here is 10 times better. The dude is from the Ninja War that they had in the show. Series, basically this one. He has a headband showing the Ninja War symbol, which is pretty cool. I'm glad it went through all that detail just to find that. He does 2.8 times attack towards all enemies in range, 30% chance of immobilizing for one turn. Gotta get that dude. His amazing 8-key move is Ninjutsu is Lightning Blade Rage. Ignore substitution for one enemy in range and 10 times attack and knock them back. That's pretty awesome. I wish it does for, actually, no, it doesn't do it for perfect dodge. But if it did, that'd be freaking awesome. Other than that, you guys, what do you guys think about the video? Let me know in the comment section below. Feel free to leave a like if this video was good. If it wasn't, just seeing you guys actually watching the video is all in the world for me. All I pretty much need. But other than that, you guys, I'll see you guys in the next Naruto Shippuden video.